Hello everyone, thanks for joining me. Right, today's video is named the 5 target challenge. I'm out with a dais using the ultimate program. I'm gonna find 5 targets out there in the field and I want you guys to tell me whether you dig them or not, ferrous or non-ferrous. So, for example, target number 1, yes or no. Target number 2, yes or no. Let me know what you think. Would you dig them or wouldn't you dig them? And in my next video, I'll show you digging these targets out and we'll discover whether they're ferrous or non-ferrous. I wonder how many people are going to get 5 out of 5. So here we go. Let's find our first target. Here we go. We've got the ultimate program. Nothing's changed. First target. Very short, choppy sound. We've got a bit of an iron buzz with it. No numbers. So that's target number 1. Would you dig it? Wouldn't you dig it? You're going to have to wait till the next video. Let's get on to target number 2. Target number 2. I'm getting a bit of a number coming up there, the 90s, 80s, 92. Got an iron buzz with it. That's target number 2. Would you dig it? Yes or no? Post the comments below. That's target number 2. This one is really going to test us. It's a tiny little squeak, it really is. No numbers, as you'd expect. It comes and goes. Now that's target number 3. Would you dig that? Is it ferrous or non-ferrous? Post yes or no below. Tricky one that, isn't it? Here we go, target number 4. A nice bright sound. And it's coming up about 49, 50s, jumping around a bit. Draw the coil back. Back on the target. Target number 4, would you dig it? Yes or no? See you on the next video. Target number 5. 75, 86. Little bit of a stutter with it. Who knows? Got my spade near to it. Let's not put that into the equation. Here we go again. Would you dig that one? That's target number 5. I've just walked over this target and I can't miss it out. I think this is worth including into the video. Let's say number 6. Here we go. Iron. It's only showing up 1. Let's see if I can isolate the target. That's your 6 targets. Don't forget to post in the comments below 1 to 6, yes or no next to them. Is it ferrous? Is it non-ferrous? And I will post up the answers on my next video. Let's call it the dig video. Don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell because you need a notification when the next video's up there. I don't think I've got them all right, to be fair with you. They're tricky ones. So okay guys, that's it from me. Thanks for watching, if indeed you still are, and I'll see you on the dig video.